आदित्यनाथ योगी, ईश्वर की शपथ लेता हूँ कि मैं विधि द्वारा स्थापित भारत के संविधान के प्रति सच्ची श्रद्धा और निष्ठा रखूंगा।
Lucknow's Smriti Upvan was witness to history in the making. A new age has ushered in UP with Adityanath Yogi. The people of Uttar Pradesh have given a massive mandate for BJP, which has ushered in this age of transformation. Gorakhpur MP Adityanath Yogi took oath as Chief Minister of the country's biggest state, UP. Adityanath Yogi has become 21st Chief Minister of the state. Keshav Prasad Maurya and Dinesh Sharma took oath as Deputy Chief Ministers. This was followed by oath taking of ministers, which include Surya Pratap Shahi, Suresh Khanna, Swami Prasad Maurya, Satish Mahana, Rajesh Agarwal, Rita Bahuguna Joshi, Dara Singh Chauhan, Dharampal Singh, S.B. Singh Baghel, Satyadev Pachauri, Ramapati Shastri, Jay Pratap Singh, Om Prakash Rajbhar, Brijesh Pathak, Lakshmi Narayan Chaudhary, Chetan Chauhan, Srikant Sharma, Rajendra Pratap Singh, Siddharth Nath Singh, Mukut Bihari Verma, Ashutosh Tandon, Nand Gopal Nandi. 9 ministers of state independent charge find a place in CM's team that include Anupama Jaiswal, Suresh Rana, Upendra Tiwari, Dr. Mahendra Kumar Singh, Swatantra Dev Singh, Bhupendra Chaudhary, Dharam Singh Saini, Anil Rajbhar, Swati Singh. 13 ministers of state find a place in Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath's team, which include Gulab Devi, Jay Prakash Nishad, Archana Pandey, Jay Kumar Singh, Atul Garg, Ranvendra Pratap Singh, Neelkant Tiwari, Mohsin Raza, Girish Chandra Yadav, Baldev Olak, Mannu Kori, Sandeep Singh, Suresh Passi. Every section of society has found a place in the cabinet of the country's biggest state. It is a mix of experience and youth. A total of 44 ministers have taken oath. The new council of ministers in UP include 22 cabinet ministers, 9 ministers of state independent charge and 13 ministers of state. Those who were witness to this change in UP were Prime Minister Narendra Modi, BJP President Amit Shah, Union Home Minister Rajnath Singh, Information and Broadcasting Minister Venkaiah Naidu, LK Advani, Murli Manohar Joshi, as well as chief ministers of several states and top leaders.
Smriti Upvan in Lucknow has witnessed a historic occasion with Adityanath Yogi's ministry cutting across class, caste and region. But the highlight of the show was the exchange of greetings between Mulayam Singh, Akhilesh Yadav and yes, Narendra Modi, the Prime Minister of the country who has been a hero all through. With cameraman RK in Lucknow, this is Vishal Baristo, GD News.